By the way, I don't mean to pry, but who's flying the plane?
Oh, automatic pilot. This baby practically flies itself. Want to turn behind the wheel?
Sure. I pride myself on my driving skills.
Refasten your seatbelts.
What's this thing doing?
Dark Way Station, built on an acre of prime ice estate. Worst neighbor hasn't been seen in an ice age.
I don't see any penguins yet.
I don't see much of anything. So dark out. What time is morning?
July. Until then, it's continual night.
Man, what a great place for sleeping in.
Right down the rookie hole. You're a postman with a spaceship.
Why has one?
Looks like they weren't expecting guests.
No, no. This place was up and running just last week. There was equipment here and workers. Something's terribly wrong.
I'll say, look over there. He's in shock. Something must have really scared him.
Like maybe he's the guy who has to clean up this place.
Nothing! Nothing!
Easy. You're safe now.
Maybe it is us. Those hoods do scary things with your hair.
Please, try to relax. Can you tell us who you are?
Monroe Hopper, assistant to Dr. Armin Zola.
And who's that?
Forgive me, I've been through quite an ordeal.
Would you like to tell us about it?
No, but I have to. You must be warned. Dr. Zola is a brilliant scientist with the answers to global warming, the shrinking ozone, the threat to polar wildlife.
Amazing. Where is this man?
That's the horrible part. A giant creature slither out of the sea. Part human, part hideous, scaly, knife-toothed fish monster. It demolished this place and dragged out Dr. Zola, plunging him down. Down into the freezing waters below us.
He wants to go home.
The workers ran for their lives. But I couldn't move. Numb with fear. Seeing poor Dr. Zola. No.
Relax, Mr. Hopper. It's all over now. Or not.
The generator. Somehow it's working again.
Where's the generator?
Out there, in the generator room.
Now that's great planning.
You can take a medical grade EKG in 30 seconds.
Who's already here?
It's another creature.
It's just a person in a diving suit.